generalized data that you have in tabular form in the back, then they don't hold true if you're outside this envelope. And then if that's the case, then your only choice is to go to tables. Tables E1 and E2. Remember, in E1 and E2, what you do is they have values for Z0 and Z1, which have been tabulated or reduced